Okay, 23-year-old woman complains of a headache. She has ceased having menstrual periods but has a milky discharge from her breasts. Time out for a second. First and foremost, 27-year-old headaches. So I look at that right away, and that's the demographics for the two major kind of headaches in about a 30-year-old female, migraines and pseudotumor cerebri. Now, she ceased having menstrual periods. Okay, wait a second. Why the hell would a 27-year-old stop having menstrual periods? She is too young for menopause. So, you know, if she stopped having menstrual periods, she's pregnant. It's got to be she's pregnant. She's got to be pregnant or else something weird's going on. Well, and now she has milky discharge from her breasts. Okay, that sure ain't normal. So now I'm telling you right now, I look at this and say, I got an endocrine problem. Something's wrong. Okay, you know, you shouldn't be pregnant having a milky discharge anyway. So she stopped nursing her child 3 years ago. Okay, now how does that play in? So would she have her menstrual period? No, she should have her menstrual period now. Yeah, she should. 3 years after, she should. So her pregnancy test is negative. What do I expect? Guys, I'm just telling you something right now. This is such a classic question of it's an adenoma is a tumor that's not cancerous, but it creates hormones. Okay. So we have a number of adenomas that we talk about in our board of view course. We have, you know, we have Kahn syndrome. Kahn syndrome is an adenoma of the adrenal gland that gives you too much aldosterone. We talked about a pheochromocytoma. That's an adenoma, that produces too much catecholamines. We have an adenoma of the GI tract that produces too much gastrin. Okay, that's Zollinger-Ellison syndrome. And when it comes to the brain and the pituitary, a prolactinoma is a functioning pituitary tumor. It's super common. The test writers just love this one, okay? So if you look at here, so everything about this tells me it's a prolactinoma helps people to secrete, though. I mean, what they do is it helps eject blood, and a prolactinoma, it has headaches, and they get amenorrhea, and they produce nipple discharge. Now, the two big things about this is there's two common questions here. Number one is, how do we treat it? Because there's a medical treatment for this and there's a surgical treatment. So the medical treatment is we need a medication that blocks prolactin. And that medication that blocks prolactin is bromocriptine. And if anybody has an adenoma, we got to take the tumor out. The tumor's got to be taken out. So how do we take out a prolactinoma? How do we do it? We go up through the nose, and it's called a transsphenoid surgery. A lot of these, I don't know if I can talk to you much about. So this is a really common question about pituitary tumors.